When are you coming back, Bobby?
I think the question is, when am I not coming back?
When are you not coming back?
Probably never. I'm probably going to retire.
You can't retire. We've got to have a couple of matches in the future.
I'd rather put my appendix back in my stomach, take the appendix out, flush it down the toilet, follow it down the drain, take it out of the drain, put it back in my stomach, have it regurgitate through my throat, and then give it to you before I ever wrestle you. Whatever type of match it would be. Scaffold, stretcher, no holds barred, no DQ, no nothing. Piranha death tank match. Don't laugh, come over here.
All right,
take my card.
Okay. This is the photographer's card.
How do I come over here?
Come over here.
Oh,
have a thing.
Okay.
You have made the mistake of giving me a mic.
Gee, thanks.
You gotta face the repercussions. May I put my hand on your shoulder?
Go ahead.
How are you? I'm gonna interview her now.
Go ahead.
How are you?
Fine.
What is your name?
Serena.
Serena, you see, I just asked a question, Serena. What is your name?
My name is
It doesn't matter what your name is! Okay, I'm a rock mark. Here you go. Have a good night.
Thank you, Bobby.